Thanks, Jane. Well, scores of firefighters are still battling that raging fire at the Rossborough warehouse. And Sean Ryan, who's on the scene and reporting for us, says a grader appears to be dumping sand in some parts of the warehouse complex currently. An employee also told Sean, this is an employee of a neighboring warehouse, that they were told to leave the premises just before 10 a.m. And I think that's when the fire perhaps broke out. And at the same time, the Etiquini Metro Police have just informed us that South Coast Road and Clearwood Road have been closed to traffic due to poor visibility as a result of the thick smoking area. And in international news, Hosni Mubarak, the Egyptian president overthrown in 2011, has been freed after 6 weeks in detention. We'll have more for you at 2 o'clock.